invitation only, where you get to connect with, you know, really, really high caliber single people. Like, by the way, how does that special person look like to you? Paint me a picture.
I just want to meet a nice person I can share my life with and talk to and walk down, walk on the beach on that. You know, I just, David just sold me a beautiful home in Kauai on the beach. And I just want to take long walks on the beach, smell the salt air, and hold hands with someone special.
Yeah, too bad I'm married, because you'd totally be my type. But let me ask you this. So, Claude, imagine for a moment we can, you know, you can actually meet this special person. That it's, you know, like you're taking that walk on the beach in Hawaii, and you know, you feel the sand, like the water, and all of that. How does that look like to you? What's that word to you?
I don't know. I've never, you know, I'm a little nervous here. One of my friends told me that there's a lot of different dating clubs and stuff like that. And I, you know, I just, I figured this is a good way for me to meet somebody. Are you expensive? Is this an expensive thing? I've never.
I am. What do you think people pay a yearly membership of six figures to be in this club?
Six figures, really? Wow. I don't know. I guess there's a lot of crazy people out there or lonely. I don't know. Maybe you do a good job. You know?
Yeah, exactly. Smart man. You know your thing. You're a good businessman and you know how to do this. So, and Claude, and if it's too much for you, there's other options out there. You can go on Tinder. You got to be careful with.
I can get five. I can get five chihuahuas instead, right?
Yes, and live in your mom's basement. So, I lost my train of thought. Let's reverse it.
Boom. What's the emotion? Did he ask me a question and I gave it to him? Did I turn into the salesperson and give him of 3 to 6 needs and greeds that I had? What were they? What did I say? There was a tender, sensitive little moment there where I kind of opened up. Did anyone hear it?
Someone that you want to walk on the beach with for your new house.
Yes. Yes.
Salt water.
Great.
Okay. Someone say, Felipe, this is where you say, Claude, I've made a decision. And now take everything that I gave you and give it back to me and close me like that. Claude, imagine for a moment we introduced you to yada yada.
Yeah. So Claude, imagine for a moment we introduce you to this special someone that you get to walk on the beach on your brand new home that you were just sold. How would that look like to you?
Oh, that's the dream, man. I'm lonely. I work really hard. I come home at night.
And you deserve better. You deserve better than just five chihuahuas. You need somebody better that you can share your life with. You know what, Claude? I made a decision. We're going to turn things around and you're going to be the most successful, my biggest success story in the club.
I love what you're saying. Should I think about this? I never usually rush into things like this.
No. Well, are you going to think about it when that beautiful girl is just at your doorsteps waiting to be kissed? Are you going to think about it, go back inside and be like, oh, let me sell some used diapers. I'll go get right back to you.
Visa or MasterCard. Boom.
Thank you, sir.
Boom. Go good role play. Very good role play.